This is not going anywhere.
Hello, everyone, and welcome in today's video. And I want to share with you about some cool things that we discovered by mistake. We discovered a new way to properly attach in a true blind joint aluminium profiles. And let me show you. So here we have a small 4020, a big 4020, a medium 4020, and a 2020 aluminium extrusion. And in the old days, you had to make these holes, these ugly holes, and slide this M5 button heads into the proper location and screw them. And if you wanted to move the location, you had to drill it again, and it will become even more ugly than it is. And we discovered this. And thanks to our sponsor, PCBWay, these are metal 3D printed aluminium. And it's very satisfying. Look at the quality. And by the way, thank you, PCBWay, for sponsoring today's video. Let's talk and more action. Put your suggestion in the comments how we should call this. But for now, I will call it a T-nut. But I am open to suggestion. And you screw it in place. Okay. And now you take your aluminium profile and you slide it in place. You don't want it here, slide it even more. You want it here, so you can adjust whatever you want. When you found your perfect location, you have here on each side 2 M2 screws, one on this side and one on this side. You screw it in place. And this is permanently attached here. It's like a gun. Okay, so you don't want it here. You need to modify the position. You just unscrew these two. M2 screws and move it here. If your profile is perfectly cut and is straight, you will always have a perfect 90 degree angle between the two profiles. Okay. If your profile is not cut straight, you cannot have and once you screwed in place, this is not going anywhere. This is very secured here. And we have it for 2020 extrusion. We have it for 4020 extrusion. And you can connect a 4020 to a 2020. Let me unscrew this. Oops. So if you unscrew this from here, you can slide it out and connect it to a 2020 extrusion. And again, you can connect it whatever you want. Okay. And then just like that, you have a perfect and permanent solution. It's not permanent because if you unscrew these two screws, you can move it whatever you want. But I wanted to say a perfect and a secure. And this is not going anywhere. Very, very secure. And we also made, thanks to our sponsor, PCBWay, that thanks to them, we bring our ideas to reality. We have also made this special T-nut for a 50-50 aluminium extrusion, but we didn't test it yet because I don't have any extrusion laying around. So PCBWay, they can bring your ideas to reality. It's very simple. This is their website, and they had until 31 of December a big sale. You select your type of manufacturing, what you want to do. In our case, we 3D printed in SLS these pieces. You select your file. It's uploaded. You select how many pieces, and boom, you have already a quote of how much it will cost you. Here you select what type of part you want to have, and nylon, PLA, ABS, aluminium, PEEK. You select your finish and submit your project, and you will have a quote, and it's that easy. They can help you with PCB assembly, 3D printing, in many, many, many others. Everything to bring your ideas to reality. You have links in the description if you want to. So, what do you think about this? T-nut, what is your suggestion to name this one? And as I said, this is a true blind joint because you don't have to do these ugly holes. Okay, and look at how invisible it is. So leave down in the comments your suggestion for the name of this piece, and tell me your thoughts. Will you use this? What do you think about this type of projects that we made? And also, if you want to see more awesome projects, I suggest you to subscribe because we have more to show. And until the next one, happy printing.